That's the first encounter you have. That's how it appears to you. And then you may be triggered by some of it because it has a beauty of its own. My name is Ellen Braae, and I'm a professor in landscape architecture at the University of Copenhagen in Denmark. I have a background as a practicing architect and landscape architect, so I went into academia after several years in practice. So the main purpose with my research is actually to inform practice and to enhance the quality of the built environment. And one of the topics that I've been researching extensively on is the post-industrial landscapes. I am conceiving post-industrial leftovers from a heritage point of view. And some people may say, they are not old, they are not grand, they are not beautiful. But in these years, we are learning to understand and use the concept of cultural heritage as a way to engage with what is there already. Because the whole thing about the transformation is that the value is not in those structures, in those buildings, in that soil. It's the values that we project into them and what they might become. Aesthetics is definitely an interesting component because that's the first encounter you have. That's how it appears to you. And then you may be triggered by some of it because it has a beauty of its own. One of the things that I hope to have brought to the TU is the capacity of having a strategic view on what you're doing, having a sort of an echo chamber of theories that comes from far away from architecture. Because I see architecture as a cultural activity, and it's much more than constructing this and that. So understanding sort of that decisive role that design can take up in society. Being a student is a lifetime opportunity. You are in an environment in your formative years, and you should just grab as much as possible. And I really think that you should take the chance to experiment. And that means really go the whole way with certain ideas or things that you want to try out with a high risk of failure. Because when you graduate, then the focus on feasible, in time, I mean smart solutions, that increases so much. Take the time and do experiment a lot.